Hi friends, this is Devansh, and if you are trying to access any file and you are getting this error, the window cannot access the specified device path or file, then in this video I am going to tell you how you can fix this error and how you can access the file. So please watch this video completely. Let's begin. So firstly go to the file, select it and right click on it and then click on properties. Once you click on properties, you have to go to the security tab. In the security tab, you will see the group and the usernames, and downside you will see the permissions. So you have to click on edit. Now you can give the permissions or remove the permission for a particular user. So currently I have the complete permission for this user. So I can click on deny to remove that particular permission. Similarly, the file which you want to execute or which you want to play, check it that you have that permission or not. If you don't have that permission, click on allow and then click on apply. So currently if I click here, it is showing me that you are denying the permission because I have all the permissions, but now I want to deny it. Similarly, if you have not the permission to access the file, you have to click on allow and click on apply. So you will have the permission to read that file. So do this change and after that, try to execute the file. Hopefully this time you will be able to open it. So if it's still not able to access the file, again go to the properties and this time copy this location. Once you copy this location, go and open the file manager and paste this location here and check that the file exists at this location or not. So for my case, you can see the file exists. Similarly, check for your file if it is at present at the location or not. Sometime because file does not exist at the location, this problem may come. So the last method is try to turn off the antivirus. For that, go to the settings. In settings, go to update and security. In update and security, go to the Windows security, and in Windows security, you have to go to the virus and threat protection. Once the virus and threat protection file get open, go to the manage settings and here turn off this real time protection. So once you turn off this real time protection, antivirus get turned off and now try to execute the file or open the file, because sometimes the antivirus was trying to stop the file, considering it as a threat. So maybe this time this error get resolved. So these are all the methods which can help you to fix the error. If any of this method help you to fix the error, please like this video and subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much for watching.